somebody disrespects our flag, to say, get that son of a bitch off the field right now. Out. He's fired. He's fired!
Kind of beneath, I think, a leader of a country to go that route. It's not what leaders do.
Going and call every player who take a knee a son of a bitch. Like, huh?